15. Advertise. Advertisement. Let you guys listen to this because this is awesome shit.
Dopey0611 said, I got to start gambling.
We'll see, okay. We get the Texas speech back on, so watch the spam question mark. Only because like I'm not playing a game that's intensive on like the storytelling. Wait, no, it's
Stream Elements said at Dopey0611, you don't have any bottle caps to roulette, feels bad, man.
Aww.
Dopey0611 said, damn.
Okay, we're gonna switch that off again. I'm gonna have to look at chat sometime just because that's happening. Here, wait. Can I make this bigger? Can I make this any of this bigger? Start now. There we go. I can make it way bigger. Yeah, there we go. That'll work. Yeah. Yeah, alright. Okay. The chat is bigger now, so I can see everything properly. I can just move it up there. Yeah. Hey. Hey, everything is bigger. Hey. Oh no, it might be the interaction. I can give you points right now. Don't use it all at once. I'll give you 1,000. Nope, too late, it's already there. Just don't fucking use it all. He's gonna use it all, isn't he? See? There we go. Sorry, Lambo, I made the movie for a little bit. Turn on my laptop so I can accumulate more points myself. There we go. Ayo. Yes, I am definitely proud of you, my man. You're taking it slow. Did you get points? Let me see. Oh. They didn't do the thing again. Okay, give me a second. Ah, okay. Reload. On that. Am I out of power? Oh, they never went. Come on. Nice. All right. There we go. We're good. You're losing everything? Aw. Okay. On with the show. Let's begin. Wait, I haven't done all the advertising. Wait. Ah. Okay, that's enough advertising. Let's go and let's go, commands. Okay. Why is wait, Dopey, why? Why is that happening? Give me a second. Counters, you got contests that I don't particularly use. Content. Loyalty, there we go. Viewer queue, contest, leaderboard. I can give points to people? What in the hell? Okay, I can give people points without needing to do... Hey! Okay, let's see. Check it now. Don't be checking now. I don't think there shouldn't be any cooldowns on command. Give me a second. Cooldown. Chatbot commands. Commands. Oh, okay, it's like 15 seconds on cooldown. Okay, that makes sense. That's fine. Oh yeah, no, there are cooldowns for that. Okay, it's like 15 seconds. Give me a second. Let me go do that. Yeah, do it. Do one at a time. Points. Should be zero, and then go with zero. Okay. Alright, I put zero on points. I'm gonna put zero on that. zero roulette, zero on slots. Okay. I turned off all the cooldowns and everything. Should be good. We'll see. I gotta start the game now, man. Turn it off. It doesn't. If it doesn't show. That's weird. Tell you what. I'll tell you what points. I don't know, man.
It's a world made from memories of the dead. The memories can be treacherous. Sometimes I only see glimpses of mine. And sometimes they're too much.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. All right. I can see the glitter board, so I can do that.
I remember your face. And I'll do whatever it takes to see you again.
I can see the leaderboard, so I can do that. I can at least do that.
We just have to wait a little longer. Until this job is done.
Hey! Nice! I just missed the entire intro because of this, but that's okay. Aww. So funny. There we go, loading.
Now to find this cursed king.
Cursed king. Whoa, what is with the sensitivity? Holy crap, okay. Ooh. That's a lot. Maybe. There we go, okay. I have an entire mouse pad. I can just do that. Okay, maybe no turn. No, this is fine. That is still a lot of sensitivity. Okay, let me. Okay, can I manage that? Yes. Can I have this ultra performance? Ultra performance? Performance? Balanced? Oh. We'll see. We'll have to see if my... That's funny. How... Wait. Did I change... No, I didn't change that, did I? Give me a second. Loyalty. That's weird. I don't know what happened there, but yeah, that's... I guess that's how many points you have now. Okay, anyways. Ooh-wee. Need to go edge to edge. Wait. Okay, go roll it back just a little bit more. Give it a bit more. There we go. Okay. I can play with this, I think, right? I'm not playing a multiplayer. Frick. I'm gonna put the POV just back just a little bit. Oh, that's fucked. Okay. There we go. Okay, so the responsiveness is a little bit on the balanced.
More of those old West buildings. Looks like even this.
I'm doing good, my man. I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. Alrighty. Cowboy. It's a Rootin' Tootin' Cowboy Reaper time! These fingers look tiny. I see that you're enjoying yourself.
What's this? Valerie will know.
But the side gates. This is annoying me just a little bit. Oh yeah. That's good.
Oop.
What happened there? Okay. Anyways, let's see. The only reason why I'm nitpicking is because the reload is. I would like to have it do like actual reloading as opposed to like this spiritual stuff. Because personally, I have one of these myself. Oh, I don't have any. I didn't bring any cartridges with it. Oh, well, whatever. This is fine. So I can reduce the reload time. Within the gate, I can do that's dash. Okay, let's see. Cool. Joe's General Store. I missed. That isn't right either. Oh. Oh, you can do a percentage too. I didn't know that. Huh, weird. Oh. All right.
Cartel, or at least their cannon fodder. They said these are just cold and lifeless soul fragments. Not even people anymore, just twisted.
Okay, let's.
Shadows.
Okay, let's go and change the melee button to something that I like using. Because the melee button over there is not the best. Mouse button, good. Ability, reload. Aim, jump dash, that should be good. I can work with that. interesting. Ooh, I got an idea. Let's go do that. No, that's not good. I wish I had a second option now. Bang, one, two seconds. Two tick. Trying to be Doom with reloads? Is this what's going on? Oh, hey, Brock.
Well, that sure as hell doesn't look like the old West. Twins, the king must be nearby.
Hey, explosive barrels. With, okay.
Blueprint. In this place? Huh. Maybe it's something I could build. Something that'll help.
I'm gonna have to accept it, but I can't do that because I'm playing the game, bro. How that goes? I don't know where it goes. Okay, let's see. Oh, nice. Yeah, I know. I didn't see that either. Oh, well, whatever. What the fuck? I'm gonna look at the leaderboard myself. Screw this. Yeah, okay, that works. Yeah. Okay. So I may need to turn it back up a little bit. Yeah. Okay. Okay, yeah, there we go. That's good. Oh, I missed. Okay, game. Alrighty. There he is, the Cursed King. Stealing souls and shit. Kill him.
Leave those souls alone.
Oh, it's one of those ones, so you can take the rod out, and then you pop out the thing, and then you load it really manually.
It's not your domain, and you know it. Stand
or it's the other one where you basically load on the side, and then you use the ramrod to push it. Yeah, to push it in more. Punches like a little bitch. Oh, I thought there was more to go. This game is not bad. It's a little not as responsive. Oh, that's fine. A little bit on the strange side of how this works. Okay. May need to turn it down just a little bit on ultra performance. Okay, that's good. Change the viewpoint to closer just a little bit, and then easing off. Thank you. Motion blur off. I hate that shit. Textures high. That. Nice. There we go. We have a babbling brook here. Oh, hi! Bellum Blammy Hyena? Question mark? Yeah. Yeah, no, I can kinda understand why they chose to use the soul thing as opposed to manual reloads. Thank you. I forgot that my finger speed was this fast, actually. I can go faster, actually. I think so. I think I can go faster? I don't remember anymore. Can I go faster? Let me see. My own finger speed. I can probably go faster at my own finger speed, yeah. Shock bullets, lightning strike. Charge two. Hold one. Press and hold one. Let's gamble. Oh, is this a roguelike? Okay. Another roguelike one. Okay. It's like Hades. Yeah, it's like Hades. Blueprint. Let's see what I can get from these. Was that Ember of Dreams? What the hell's that? Let's go. Any more chests or anything anywhere? Nothing. Okay. I don't know about that. Vampy Mocha had a good time playing it like last night, I think. She didn't have too many issues with it, I don't think. In most cases, it's also slots. It's always a little more difficult. Fight the boss. So it feels like it's procedure. Are you sure?
Spoke too soon. Oh, this looks bad.
But I.
Guard took its duty seriously.
You say, you don't say. Nice. Dope bucks. Nice.
Again.
Nice. So I could have chose to not fight the boss too. Interesting. Whoa.
Death.
Soul Slinger. The souls. This essence is heavy in the souls of the dead. The cartel grows bolder.
Yeah, greedier too.
Some of these souls are prepared to cross over. I must bring them to the gate before restoring the others. Follow.
An eternity of this.
Yep. How? Why? Never mind. Whoa. Detail. Hello.
Lady Valerie.
Soulslinger. Welcome back. So, first glimpse of the parts of Limbo under cartel control. How was it?
Oh, different from here. Compared to this, you wouldn't think they were both the same afterlife.
They're not. Not really.
Uh-oh.
Haven is quite unique, thanks to death. As for Limbo, you'll get used to it. It's always getting twisted by the will of the souls within.
Oh.
Particularly the overzealous.
You mean like the cartel?
Or its head.
The
you
king.
Should probably go see death.
Oh, any idea what this is?
A tear of oblivion. Raw spectral energy.
Nice.
We can use those. Just add it to the Well of Tears. You can enhance your envoy abilities with its waters.
Thanks, Valerie.
Nice.
Lady Valerie. And you're welcome.
She has a mask and everything. She's gotta be a lady. Okay, it looks like, yeah. Okay, balance. I gotta turn that down a little bit. Okay. Turn down everything a little bit because this screen is... There we go. That's a little bit less choppy. Doesn't all the weapons stay? Never mind. Hello? Am I following you? Nope. Oh, nice.
Do feel stronger.
Nice, okay. Dash you. Interesting. All right. Ah, no. Hello, workshop. Nice. That's weird, but nice. Is that a that's a Lamat? What the fuck? Oh, I only get one? Okay, that makes sense. Okay, we'll try it out. I mean, it is what it is. I'll get to the mat later. No. I'm so indecisive about that because, like, I like. Cause I like my revolvers. Personally, I like my revolvers more than the shotgun. But we'll try it out. We'll see how it goes. Cause like, it doesn't change too much.
Souls must be whole to cross over to the other side. If these are undamaged, they may pass through the gates when they are ready, or stay here until then.
Nice.
But those souls that are broken no longer have that choice. Any damage, any scarring, and the gate is barred to them forever.
Yeah, I know.
The sooner this cartel is dealt with, the fewer souls they will endanger. Harvest.
Then I had better get back out there.
I will activate the portal back into Limbo. Make your preparations to depart.
Oh, cool.
That to understand why you think this attempt will be any different.
So funny. Beastiary! Swarmer! So what, I need to kill these and then, like, I get things out of it? Sweet! Nice! Alright.
So, where am I going to next?
Back. Your assignment is not complete.
Okay, we'll try it out. We'll try out the shotgun. Ooh, that is a cool effect. Holy shit. And then I go back to Haven, right? Yeah.
Damn it. Hey, little one. Shh, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. Where'd you come from anyway?
Salt lost
that
us.
Makes us neighbors then. Huh. What's your name? Is something wrong?
Oh, she's mute.
So sorry. You can't speak. Who did this to you?
Who's there?
Oh, hey, wait.
Yeah, no, my trigger finger's faster than that.
Mind if I join you?
I have to get back in the field after I'm finished with this.
So, what does Death have you doing anyway?
You don't think the cartel goons are the only threats to souls out there, do you? Limbo's a very big place. And there's always someone ripping open souls for power because they want more.
There was a little girl hanging around in the path when I got back. What's her deal?
I know the child you mean. She visits sometimes. She's been here a while. Helen. Her name is Helen.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
One second. Drink time. Today's drink of choice, we have pink lemonade. Fantastic, I am filled and ready to go. Cheers to your health. Oh yeah. Let's rock and roll.
Go. upgrades?
Not yet. I don't have any.
I think I'm good.
I'll take Vengeance next. It's gonna be lower. 9 shots in a couple seconds ago.
I remember waking up after you put me back together. It's still the first actual memory I have of being dead, other than those flashes I keep having.
That's just to be expected. Consciousness and memory improve when a soul's form is stable, or when its injuries have healed further.
Okay.
Not fast enough, if you ask me. Still, I owe you for saving me, even if it might have just been to get another envoy in your service.
It was not. I would have healed you regardless, as I've healed all these other souls roaming here.
Including the little girl?
Yes. I have a duty to the souls of the dead. One I take very seriously. Continue your mission. Inform me at once if your flashes reveal new memories.
Oh, cool.
Otherwise, for your own safety, I'd refrain from pursuing them any further.
Interesting. Oh, cool. I got... Okay. Cool.
Really does feel like an extension of my hand.
Yes, the Lamat pistol, or Lamat revolver. LaRue! Lamat.
This is what they were hoarding.
Let's go. Oh. All right. All right.
Are happening again. Same as last time. Who was that? Why can't I remember?
Brock, what's the name? How do you pronounce it?
Hmm.
What the creators didn't know is the rear sight is actually the top of the hammer. Cause they're using like they're canting the sight, like I don't like that, but that's fine. It's not my game. Essence of fire, essence of lightning, I like lightning more. Bone.
Soul Slinger.
Dad, what are you doing here? Didn't you say Limbo was off limits for you?
For sustained periods, yes. Hence my need for envoys. But occasionally, it's worth the effort to visit and offer assistance. Which brings me you. I've been watching your progress. Satisfactory, but I believe you may need that assistance sooner rather than later.
Well, I know about... Wait, you're watching my progress?
The envoys of death are always under my gaze. Wherever they go, whatever they do, whatever they see, I see as well.
So, no matter what I do, you're always watching me.
It's a little creepy.
Great. So, what's this assistance you were talking about?
A temporary infusion of my power. It will provide you with further strength and abilities. Once you become accustomed to it, before that, you may find it a temporary hindrance.
A deal with a downside, huh? Why does that sound familiar? I'll take it.
Just don't dead hit.
Thanks for the help. Any other assistance you can give me?
No.
Thanks.
Sorry I asked.
No. Okay, Death. Emporium! Does that mean you can buy things? Is that what Emporium means? Isn't that what Emporium means?
Bless me, soul. An envoy of death. Or, like I says in this business, a customer. Welcome to Deadeye McGee's Emporium.
McGee.
Wait, you're a pirate.
I see your master recruited ye for your wits. Aye, Corky Deadeye McGee. At your service.
What is a pirate doing in the middle of the Old West?
You didn't think old Limbo was just some puffed up penny waste version of the New World, did ya? There'll be other parts, lad, like the sea, and other places. There'll be more in the depths of Death's realms than ye might know, or want to know.
That doesn't answer the question of why you're here. Are you working with the cartel?
Those scurvy dogs, nothing but trouble, I tell you. Besides, I might sell me mum to Davy Jones, but at least Davy Jones pays. Those brainless blighters don't know what they're carrying. But them that fights them now, there's an opportunity for coin. And I always had a nose for
opportunity.
Till it fell off, of course. So, I loaded me cargo. Hoist the sails and followed me nose up here.
I see. And what's your nose telling you now?
That's how that gentleman's apart with your coin if it gets you something handy. Why not take a look at me wares? A little gold will get you all manner of useful trinkets from the depths of Limbo.
Hey, you realize the gold isn't real, right?
Aye. But what's a pirate without his chest of doubloons and pieces of eight? Now, see what I've got.
All right. Thanks.
Got any health?
No touching the gold, savvy.
It's interesting because savvy wasn't always a thing.
A pleasure, lad. Looking forward to doing business with you.
I need health really badly. don't have that much gold.
We've got such interesting things here. Where did it all come from?
Ah, best not to be asking questions you don't want the answers to, Master Envoy. There, no touching the gold, savvy.
Thing I need is more health. I can't go fighting bosses without health. Be right back. I'm gonna use the washroom. Get back.
Is death always, you know, like that?
No. Occasionally, he's worse. You get used to him.
Wow. Thank you.
he's in that water. If an envoy doesn't want to do this anymore.
If they have rendered appropriate service, they are free to leave. You have not yet rendered that service.
Okay. Oh, okay. Interesting. Okay, sure, we'll go with that next.
Need more materials.
Hell yeah. Of memories.
I'll take this.
So the two guards are the king's guard. The last one should be the king. Alright. Okay. And if we beat the mini boss. Need more materials. Health fragment. the hell is that? Do I gain more health? Okay, I gained more health. Okay, cool. Okay, I get what this game is about, but it's another one of those roguelike ones, so okay, it might be added to filler then. You know, I actually like this, it's good. This,
whatever this is. So, death gave you a title like mine, right? How come you never use it?
Because it's not my name. I didn't pick it. I don't get control over much here, but I have that much.
Not yet.
Ooh, not right now.
Yeah, not right now. I wouldn't hurt.
Feels good to hold something in bed.
It wouldn't hurt. But it's not really gonna happen because I fast fire a lot. Oh, so that's what healing shrines are. Okay. Will it cost me anything? Oh, cool. Is there a heal shrine everywhere, or is a heal shrine like very seldomly out? He gives items. I'm okay with that. What are you gonna give me now, Death?
Be cautious in your choice.
Okay. Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay, there's gotta be a health thing somewhere here. This is the one I came out of. Where is a health shrine? Should be one everywhere, shouldn't it? What?
Damn, Hertel's not going down without a fight.
Okay.
I feel like when I was alive, whenever I pictured the afterlife, there wasn't anything like this.
Unsurprising.
she's on a mission already. Mm.
Hope this means they'll do better out there.
It's all up to me, and I'm not that good. Two more of those.
Guess I can't get cool toys every visit.
How would you know what cool means? Cool's a very modern word. Failed.
It'll be good when this is done. But not today. 69. So this is what they were hoarding.
Oh boy. Oh, a health charm, okay. That's not a... Oh well, that's fine.
Before they know I'm here.
We can't crouch, so not too long. Let's see what the pirate has today. Why is the Y button so low? What the hell? I take too much damage. I should stop.
How goes your travels, Master Envoy?
Not as smoothly as I'd like.
Perhaps I can offer ye something to make the journey go a little better?
Probably.
until we meet again.
That was fast.
Yes, sir. Keep going.
Okay, let's go and fight the mini bosses.
How does the hotel keep making more of these?
Okay, I got further than before.
Not the nicest place to come back to. So, the rest of Limbo, it's not like what I've seen. It's not all western towns and deserts.
No, it's whatever the strongest souls remember of their time on Earth.
Okay.
For better or for worse.
This is nice. It's not amazing, but it's nice. Not yet.
Yeah, later. Have you ever seen what's on the other side of the gate?
Would knowing the answer make your predicament more painful or less?
Less. What does that help with?
Wow. I put that together.
Okay. What does that do? Oh! Okay, I can deal with that.
See if I can put this to good use.
Blueprint. Yeah, let's see if we can get this Aru to be bad. Oh, excuse me.
It's quiet.
Too quiet.
Never stay this quiet.
Dude, this is really cool. Where is this? Because this doesn't look very Western to me. I don't believe I've noticed before. That's the problem. You're telling me? Hello, Tarsai. probably buy something over there. Rejuvenation would be nice.
So, what does Deadeye's Emporium have on offer today?
Depends on what Master Envoy has in his coin purse.
I don't have that much more now, right? Yeah, no, I don't have that. Eh, whatever. Fuck it. I'll figure it out.
This fight's gonna be tougher than usual.
Oh yeah. Oh shit.
intel keeps the pressure up.
Oh, those things throw mortars. Okay, that makes sense. Anyways, I think that's it for this game for now. I think it's going to be great for a filler game. Yeah, I think it's going to be great for a filler game. I'm going to play this all the time.
I'll be back.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Alright, folks. Thank you all for joining us today. If you like my content, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Or, if you want to take it a step further, just leave a tip. Ko-fi and tip jar links are down below. You know, anything helps. Again, I appreciate your viewership. And I'll see you guys on the next stream. Ridin'